They call themselves the Brigade of Giants. In reality, though, they are Ramshackle militia from southern Yemen, armed by the United Arab Emirates. They are the frontline force in the battle for the strategic port city of Hodeidah, supported by the Saudi Emirati coalition air power.
Today, with God's help, we've been able to take over Thabit Brothers Industrial Complex in the east of the city. And in the next hours, we'll have control of more areas of the city of Hodeidah. Victory is coming. We need prayers for our fighters and for the injured.
Hodeidah, with its port that brings in UN and other humanitarian aid, has become the center of Yemen's conflict, with ground troops allied to the coalition struggling to drive out the Houthi fighters controlling it. This hospital on the outskirts of the city has been a battleground for the past 5 days. Houthi fighters took up positions on its roof to stop the coalition's offensive from this end of the city. Attacks on schools and hospitals are quite common here, with children on the front line of violence and medics unable to cope with the influx of the wounded.
In the last 30 minutes, there were more than 15 airstrikes. 15.
This should be stopped immediately. This is the worst period for Hodeidah Governorate, especially Hodeidah City. This is the worst time for Hodeidah children.
The killing and maiming of civilians, including many children in the Red Sea city, has soared in the last 3 months, according to aid workers. 500,000 people have fled the area since June, when government forces first tried to recapture the city. But for many still in Hodeidah, there is no escape and little chance of outside help.
While the number of those remaining in Hodeidah City is difficult to gauge, UNHCR is worried that people needing to flee for safety are unable to do so. They are trapped by military operations, which are increasingly confining populations and cutting off exit routes.
If the array of Yemeni militias fighting to take Hodeidah succeed, it will be their first victory against Houthi fighters. Aid agencies are sounding the alarm. They say the battle on the Red Sea coast could throw Yemen into an outright famine. More than 70% of the country's imports go through the port of Hodeidah, and so does aid. And there are increasing calls for a ceasefire and a political solution. But so far, these calls have been ignored, with neither side willing to compromise. Mohammed Adu, Al Jazeera, Djibouti.